Hey ho, hello, hallo, salut, hola, privet, whatever language you are talking, speaking, or talking to your friends. Welcome in the gameplay, in one of the next gameplays of CV Addict here. So, just jumping into the game, I wish that there are some teammates, online clan mates, but unfortunately, I cannot find anybody. So for now, I want to try the hardcore mode where you don't have any skills at all. Well, let's say everybody has the same skills. So we join in the Evac map again because that is quite lovely. You have different chance to like try tactics, hide, rush, etc. But why is it throwing me into the? I clicked on Evac. I clicked on Evac 100%. It's throwing me again into Terminal 2. So let's be fast. Uh-oh. Okay, I got one, and the other one got me. 1-1. So if it's always 1-1, it's not that bad, but it should actually be. There's a sniper somewhere. That's why it's hardcore, it's not easy. Wow, and the sniper somewhere far away. So we should go actually now the other way. Since this is not working, we have to run another way to have another spawn point and to shoot the other guys from a different position if possible. So he's going on the left, there might be one guy. See, that's why it's problematic. I was hitting, I mean, I was 100% on his body, aiming at his body. Didn't work out. When I was playing in the other game with the machine gun, it was easier because. Yeah. Now I'm with a machine gun. Just make it clear that there's nobody. Nope. Nobody. Nope. Okay, it's one of my guys. Two of my guys. Very interesting. I don't see anybody. This is not one of my guys, I would say. Yep, correct. So, from here, doing shots with my machine gun. Yep, I saw him. Quite difficult. Again, we are here. I got him. And was myself a victim. I So using the RPKT is not easy. I could go for the RFV, it makes it easier. You know, I go for it. Wow, it was two at the body. Once again. Repeat. Yup, 264 for us. So there's another sniper somewhere on top. Yep, that's the one. I saw him. That's why we have to be very, very fast. Okay. Clear. Very, very dangerous. Yep. At least I got them before. But weird that they don't protect me from downstairs. Idea where this shot was coming from. Try to keep this side clear. Which is not easy. Where's the guy? Could not see him. Oh. Yo, VIP. Oh, cannot move, cannot move, cannot move. Ah, shit. Thank you, and lucky me that I did not kill the other guy. So actually, I have not many chances. I cannot move at all. 5 shots left. Damn it. So it's, yeah, can't do anything here. Mamma mia, mamma mia. Okay. Not again. It's always like the 1-1. You get one kill, you get killed one time. I don't know if that was one of us or not. So wow, but the other one got me already. So 714. It was even killed 2 times. More than I killed the others. So quite hard, as you could see, and that's why hardcore is evil. Actually, I wanted to go on Evac. What is up with this? Was I drunk? No, I'm not. Hardcore is just evil, Knievel. So here's Evac. Maybe double click on another one? No, here, Evac comes. Weird, weird, weird. As long as I play the game, as long as more it gets weird. So, ooh, already 59 here. Where do we go? Where do we go? What way to go? We should go down and get closer. Here is kind of empty. Why is he shooting at me? Close enough. Well, let's say I couldn't see anything. Yeah, Evac is cool. Nice map, I like it. Really? It took away my energy. Coming from almost a heavy shot. Well, I got him, but then I lost him. As you can see. Ah, it's ready to see. I just could not see the highlight of this stuff. I was already behind. Fincent is not accurate enough. Can't go upstairs here. What is happening here? They changed something? I'm 7-7 already, that's fast. I'll kill some short time. The other shot was coming from another side. Taskmaster killed himself. She's not coming through. Come on, it wasn't the target. It was at the target. nice. So they are on the left. Yeah, the Glock, I know. Sometimes it's weak. Well, I'm weak. Let's support. It's a very nice position for that. The other one was from the left or something. Hmm. Yep. Nope. One shot, I'm dead, and I'm shooting at him, and it doesn't work. Hey, I got him with a Glock. Bad moment. So he's on the roof. Just to make sure. This is one grenade, two headshots, but still, weakest player here, no VIP kill, nothing, unbelievable. Hmm, what that says my... It's still okay, it's down a bit, but I think it's fine. Dum dum dum, dum ba dum. Now we are. Yeah, let's go the other way. Bum 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 bum. I am the innocent who has to play the game. Nice thing about not hardcore. You can shoot at your own teammates. The only thing is, you guys have skills. It takes ages to kill them, like just now. were my mates. I did not know this VIP guy. Cool, got him. How can he shoot through this? Wow. Biker, ah yeah, this heavy thing that everything kills, huh? Helicopter. Whoa! Wow! Where was he coming from? I don't get it. Tell me. Okay, VIP is done. I just did not see this. Ooh. I saw him and I aimed at him and I shot. Something worse. Nope. But improving. By the way, it's berries over here. That's why it's sometimes hard to talk. Go in. Standing. Wow, oh, finally. Double? Are you freaking me out? Where was that double? Ah, I just clicked the button for the defense. Double. Come on, that's not that bad. Everybody won last. I knew it, I knew it. And the long shot, lovely. That So, 15 to 13, I'm improving here. Targeting. Should I? A lot of guys behind us.
Yep.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Actually, I don't care. Anything that moves has to be shot. That's my tactic at the moment. Come on, how can he survive that? It's not logic. Ooh, triple kill. Where's he shooting there? There's nobody. Kill. Kill. 1999, getting worse. Wow! I did 3 double kills! That's a new record. 3 double kills. And we got a one guy with a quad kill. So, 1991, that's good statistics, in the middle. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. More unprecise here, but yeah, 3 double kills. I'm getting better. I mean, I played against 59 level players, so that's cool. Like it. So I'm continuing with that one, getting better and better. Maybe. And let's try again in the next game. See you.